Here's how to record your computer screen on Windows 10 and Mac. Use the clickable sections below to skip to your computer software. You can record your screen on Windows 10 using the Game Bar app. First, open whatever it is you'd like to record on your PC. Next, open the Game Bar by pressing the Windows key and G on your keyboard. If it doesn't open using the shortcut, the Game Bar may not be enabled. Search Game Bar settings and open the menu that appears. In that menu, toggle on the Enable Xbox Game Bar button. Once the Game Bar is opened, the recording tools will be in the top left corner in a window labeled Capture. If the recording tools are not visible, click the icon that looks like a webcam here to make them visible. In the Capture window, click the white circle icon here to start your screen recording. A small bar will appear on the right-hand side of your screen showing how long you've been screen recording for. If you want to record your own voice, you can click the microphone icon here, and it'll start recording audio from your default microphone. Stop the recording by clicking the stop icon here. You can find your new screen recordings in your PC's Videos folder under Captures. You can also find them by opening the Game Bar and clicking Show All Captures. You can record your screen on Mac using a built-in QuickTime Player app. First, open QuickTime Player in Applications. Click File and then New Screen Recording. Click Options in the Screenshot toolbar here to adjust the screen size and audio you want to record. In the Screenshot toolbar, click this icon here to set the recording to capture your entire screen. To record a portion of the screen instead, click the dashed line icon and then adjust the dotted line to select the portion of the screen you want to record. Click the Record button to begin recording. An icon will appear here to show that the recording is underway. To stop recording, click the icon here. QuickTime Player will open your recording automatically. You can save your recording to any location by choosing File, Save, and then specifying a location.